heat wave is when we have hot weather for a long time, longer than normal. And if you go outside a heat wave, you will be very, 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 very hot. I'm not little, I'm 21. Anyways, where I live in Virginia, and the temperature in a heat wave can get up to 118 degrees Fahrenheit! By the way, my name's Roxy. Roxy, for coming and for that footage. You're welcome, Emily, and thank you. A heat wave is when we have hot weather for a long time. Then, if you go outside, you will be very, 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 very. You'll be very, 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 very thirsty. Why am I so thirsty? Because your body sweats water to cool off, making you thirsty. And if you're in a heat wave, you'll be very, 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 very sweaty. During a heat wave, the blacktop on the road gets so hot, you can cook an egg on it, like that. Here are some heat wave safety tips. Slow down on a hot day. Don't perform activities like running around. That'll make you even hotter. Just for summer, wear light-colored clothing. Drink plenty of water. Your body needs water to keep cool. Spend more time in air-conditioned places. If you don't have air conditioning, then just have plenty of humans around you. Don't get too much in the sun. Heat stroke, heat exhaustion, and sunstroke are possible with prolonged exposure to the heat. If someone gets heat stroke or heat exhaustion, seek medical attention immediately. What causes a heat wave? Heat waves form when the high pressure air stays over a region for several days, up to several weeks. This is common in summer when the weather is slower to change than in winter. The high pressure air sinks into the ground and traps the hot weather. Here in the eastern United States, a heat wave can happen when air in the Gulf of Mexico gets stuck off the Atlantic coast. Okay, this is why heat waves stay around for a while when we get them.